existence within this system, and often trick them with hidden wisdom. They miss to listen, talk to them essentially, sensically, metagnostic, elemental, splitting the inner nexus with frictionless fission and reflections like time crystals to link lost interconnections with divine sistren and kindred sentience, non-binary listed in messages of hidden traditions, never respected or honored by insidious, lecherous bigots. Yet we are indigenous essences and spirits totemic with mystery lectures, lessening fear and dejection, fearless projections of seers and messengers, reared by hectic and eerie guests of destinies, like Lyria McKenna and feminist and queer theorists, academics and mythicists, activist professors with queries of eclectic and magical fictions, scientifically prescient, near manifesting. Clearly we answer questions and question the answers, festering myriad cancerous pests within us. Can't you just get this? You can, yes, but not with bantering gestures against the manic depressive. The panic will lessen with mantras as weapons. No mansions and riches, just handsome medicines from plants and minerals, replenishing and tantrically sidereal, vivid depictions, yantrically literal, for cancers, withering fruits and beans, fruitful dreams, dancing in interim from a lost seraphim to a lost cherubim. The true scene is as antic Assyrians and the goddess's variants. 1 to 2 courses for nourishment, no more for symbiotically curing you. Whole foods for soul beauty, fostering and nurturing clues. Raw superfoods for noble growth, total wholeness is a global goal. With moves, beauty is soul and heart, mind and psyche. Soothing and dutiful, non-spinal chakras are 12 for Anunnakis, yet they are endless like Nadis and Marmas. Enter the 36 chambers and bomb those, but remember, your body is cosmic and multidimensional. It's a glowing arc like Noah is the sutra, the earth and nature is goddess. We are not cursed with hatred, patriarchal, like reversed ancient Torahs and Bibles born from Sumer. But New Testament's apostles like Paul that are misogynists, heartless and clueless imposters. RBG like test their logic and leave read the rest of the Paul, deaf in their auras and blueprints. We breathe weed and Mapacho tobacco, plant teacher students. Be healthy like that skit speech and music from Prodigy on Let's Get Free. I grew up on Tupac, Mobb Deep and Nas. That's why you see me in the street, guys, but I seek solace, and it greets me when I eat wisely. That doesn't mean no sweets though, just vegan and wild. See, to me it's no processed treats and garbage like GMO toxins. A lot of spring water, earth tea and coffee. They're all non-profit like tea Tibet's orphanages. Free Tibet from China, the first Earthship Academy will be on Salt Spring Island. Maharishi prediction, ask Rishi G7 or Rudraksha or Imam Ali Dehesh. What we breathe is destiny, reborn from scripts timeless, speeches and weaponry. Anti-colonial, anti-systemic, neuro-linguistic. We lead peace psychokinetically, passive and active chi recipes like Tai Chi and Muay Thai hybrids, effortlessly guiding limbs in synchronicity. Why be blinded from violence? Open your mind's eye instead and rise up instantly. Why cry in dread and horror? The eye town like dread across the women and empress men, and don't be headless horsemen. Revolution doesn't fail to come when the system is toxic. Get this in progress, rebel troops and hells in the slums are destined to evolve, yes. Yet we all hail from the one duality of Trinity, the four directions of Gautama's medicines, shamanic empowering infinity and levels of sentience. Respect men and women, yes, but not cowards. The belittle every gender and genderless beyond this like Taoists. That's raw therapy and matriarchal power. That's the goddess verily like Kuan Yin and Mahakali, Namu Yaoshi. Dankaric aliens, quantum and Raquel Flora, Maoris, Romanis, Moorish and Islamic oracles, balls and agoris, sadhus, nagas and sadhvis, sons and swamis, non-binary watchers and wildkin, totemic and shamanic. No system or society can hold us prisoners, with soulless religions and sadistic liars controlling our visions and conscience, our senses and offspring. We are limitless hybrids, far beyond perceptions and guises. We are limitless hybrids, far beyond perceptions and guises. Open your eyes and be wiser. Open your ajna and all of the chakras forgotten. They are not just 7 like the levels of heaven. Don't forget the 8 is infinity.